Left-hand batter, they're on the corners, nobody out. Checking the pitch. High fly, deep right center in the alley, and that ball is gone. It's a three-run homer off the batting eye. Jose Tena cleans them off. Homer number one, and Akron jumps on top 3-0 here in the bottom half of the first inning. He jumped on the very first pitch and drives it deep in the alley for a home run. That's a nice way to start the ball game tonight. Three consecutive hits and a long ball. And the woes of Garcia continue.